I'm a firm believer that if cauliflower can be mac and cheese, then my friend, you can be anything. Anything but hungry, that is, because I'm going to show you how to make the most amazing cauliflower mac and cheese of your life. This is a 3-ingredient cheese sauce. It's so simple, comes together really easy, no weird ingredients. Mix in that smoked cauliflower, some bacon, put it all together and get it on the grill until it's hot, smoky, and cheesy, and nice and bubbly. Full recipe over at bonappetit.com.